If you're having some trouble with your TV and you need to restart, here are three different ways that you can restart your Sony Android TV. For non-Android TVs, please follow the link in the description for more info. Number one, reboot or soft reset. You can do this by either holding the power button on your remote for around 5 seconds, or unplugging the TV for 1 minute and plugging it back in. This option is more akin to a quick restart than a full reset, but it does ensure the TV has been properly switched off rather than simply put on standby. You should consider doing this on a regular basis, as it doesn't change anything on your TV and can solve a large amount of minor issues. Number two, a factory reset in settings. This option is a little more drastic and will erase all of the data on your TV to return it to its original factory conditions and give your TV a fresh start. You can, however, save some data from your Google apps by syncing them with your Google account. You can do this by following the instructions on screen. Pause the video now if you need to. To actually perform the factory reset, press Home on your remote, select Settings, select Device Preferences, and then Reset if you're on Android 9, or if you're on Android 8, Storage and Reset. Select Factory Data Reset, select Erase Everything, and select Yes. Number three, factory reset using buttons. If your TV is unresponsive and you can't use the menus, you can still perform a factory reset by using a specific combination of buttons. If your TV has three buttons, unplug your TV from the power socket, press and hold the buttons on the TV. While continuing to hold the buttons, plug the TV back in. Then continue to hold the buttons until the erasing screen appears. This should take between 10 and 30 seconds. Once the erasing procedure is complete, you can then proceed through the setup screen as normal. If your TV has one button instead of three, then the procedure is exactly the same. However, you just need to hold that one button instead of all three. If you're still experiencing issues with your TV or you have more questions, then please visit the Sony support website for more info. Thank you for watching.